So here we go in the second half. The trailing team will not be looking forward to another 45 minutes if it's similar to the first half. Can he turn away from the challenge here? Great opportunity. Quick look at the goal again. Ivanovic. Oh, it's out of play, off the player. Well, that's widened the game here, and they've got it to the wide man well. And he goes for goal. Oh, it's the post. Fabulous clearance. It will stop the attack, that. Free kick. No wasting of time in that situation. Keane. Return pass. Valdez. And hits it. Fantastic save. Corner to be taken. Good defending. Petric now. Well, they're not happy that the free kick's been given. The advantage was played, and then they lost the ball. So you can see that the team that's been penalised think they've had a double whammy here. Keeper will get this one, no problem. It's going to be a throw here. Well, to reach it with the header, it was easy for the goalkeeper to reach it though.
Yeah, he just couldn't get the power and direction on that header, making it easier than it might have been.
Well, he has a go. Oh, well reached by the keeper to turn it away. So the corner about to be taken. And he's up to head it away. And it's a goal!
Well, he's hit it hard and he's hit it first time, but perhaps the keeper could have got more on that.
I'll have another look at this goal. And the score now reads 4-0. Now Robert. And Terry. Keane. And it's with Robin. Well, that's a problem for the player. He's pulled up, definitely injured. That's proper clearance, well away from the danger zone. Keane.
We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrees. Jeff.
The problem seems to be his calf. But at the moment, he's staying on.
Jeff's showing he's right amongst it and knows what's going on down there. And he read their minds, brilliant defending in the circumstances. Keane. A very crisp challenge there. Well, once they took the lead, there was no doubt really about who was going to win. It has been one-sided, and the time is ticking away. The die is cast. Well dealt with from a decent ball in truth, by the defender. He's gone for goal. Dives away the keeper to keep it out.
Corner kick coming up.
Now Terry. We're going to play an extra 5 minutes of added time. Juric. He shoots. He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant.
Well, that's been the story for this goalkeeper today. A clean sheet, and I don't think that's going to change before the end of this match.
There is another day for them, and it's just as well, Alan, because they're not going to win this one.
No, and they can almost forget about this match and conserve their energy and look ahead to the next game and hopefully play better than they have here.
Fritz. Strong performance here from the winners. As the final whistle goes, 4-0, their margin of victory. Well, it's been a game that showed how competitive this division is, because a side that really were expected to win this game and maybe win the division title itself would have ended up with no points.
No, and they were poor today. They didn't deserve much, but give full credit to the winning team. They were excellent.